But first, here's your update on road work for the week. The rail project freeway lane closures continue tonight and in Mililani. A complete closure in both directions of Kamehameha Highway every night this week. That's between Waipio Uka Street and Lanikuhana Avenue. The highway closed at 8:30 tonight, won't reopen until 4:30 each morning.
Roadwork for the week is brought to you by First Insurance Company of Hawaii.